to win the game. After all you've seen tonight, I can tell you that didn't surprise me one bit. That is the most bizarre ending of a hockey game I've seen in a long, long time.
That's one of those games. The guy who tied it up with the late goal has a chance to keep this thing going. He and Price have had a good run in all game long, but you're right, he just went to pull it back quickly. Puck's rolling, and then the worst possible feeling, where's the trap door when you need it?
Oh,
to get off the ice.
Well, the absolute worst thing about this is that there's videotapes. And it will